want to be your student nurse today. Could you please verify your name and date of birth for me? Perfect. We're just going to be doing an indwelling urinary catheter today for the urinary retention. It's just going to be a small tube that goes up your urethra and releases the urine that is in your bladder that's causing you the pain. It'll be a quick 10 to 15 minute procedure, but you let me know at any time if you are uncomfortable or at any time you need some more privacy. I'm going to go ahead and raise you up.
Oh, hey, look!
Gone ahead and verified the patient and the orders. Bring this over here. Alrighty.
So you got our shadow health score to think that we need 100% broken. So we should do 3-1. Is it 1601?
Use alcohol on a real patient. How are you doing so far? Feeling okay? The rest of the procedure is going to be sterile, so stay as still as possible for me. I'm going to go ahead and drape this over you.
We're going to work
going to lift you up in the bed. I'm going to lay you flat down. So I'm going to lower your head for you.
Take a big deep breath for me. How are you feeling, Miss Sally? Go ahead and attach this to the leg.
Great. So I'm going to put this drape underneath for you. Alright. So I'm just going to clean.
Keep it from pulling. I'm going to go ahead and hang this on an unmovable part of the bed, like the bed frame. And I brought my initials, which are CS, the date, which is November 16th. I would also put the size of the catheter, which is 14, and the time that it was inserted, which is 10:15. It's a 14 French catheter. I document in the charts how the patient handled the procedure and all of that.